an eagle can struggle. And there are many eagle Christians struggling. Why? Because they are trying to carry what God has not sent them to carry. Okay? See, the eagle is sensitive to the movement of the wind. Not every time is it time. Not every current is its current. But when it gets the right one, dives into it, the wind carries it to heights it could not go on its own. So I'm here to say to you, dear Christian, not every time is your time. Not every opportunity is your opportunity. If you learn to wait for the Spirit of God like the eagle, you won't have to make many moves, but the few that you make will give you the results that you want to achieve.